reconvening open session.
Yes.
Okay. If necessary, provide instruction to any media about hanging up and calling back in on public phone line.
No. The one just, it should just be like a couple little lines that just talks about, we're now reconvening open session. No decisions were made. No votes were taken.
Yeah, that's the next paragraph. I just didn't want to miss one.
Nope, just that one.
I was reading the italics just for importance. The denture technology will now exit executive session and reconvene open session at 10:24 a.m. No final decisions were made and no votes were taken in executive session. The public phone line has been unmuted and representatives of the media may once again report all board decisions and actions. Correct?
Oh, good job, Ron. All right.
Stand by. We're reconnecting the phone. It actually shuts off after.
Yeah, because nobody else had logs into it. So then you have to get it back up and running again.
Star, then 6. Please enter the moderator. Instructions at any time, push star, then star.
Okay, we're good.
Okay. All right, Ron, so we're on the agenda on item number 5. There is no votes to take for cases as of right now, so we'll move on to item number 6, which is public interested parties feedback. And as you probably just heard, there is no public or interested parties on the phone line. So we'll skip item number 6 and move on to item number 7, which is other board business. Does anyone have any other board business that they would like to discuss?
Nope. This is Todd.
Ron, not fine.
Ron says no. Todd says no. Chris, is there anything that you need to bring up?
No.
Okay. Grant, is there anything that you would like to bring up?
No, thank you.
Well, then, it sounds like we will meet again in February. So, Ron, you should have a script to adjourn the meeting.
Yes. Adjourn. The Board of Denture Technology meeting is adjourned at 10:26 a.m. September 27th, 2021.
Good job, Ron. Okay. Turn that recording off.
Bye.